All right, quiet on set. Releasing pause in 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Monomoy. Happy Wednesday. My name is Abby J.
And my name is Asa.
Today is November 13th, and it is a day 7 in our schedule.
Please rise to the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch.
And now for some announcements.
The mock trial team will meet today and Thursday at 3:30 in room A236. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Bates.
Attention all girls, there will be a preseason meeting for anyone interested in playing girls basketball this season tomorrow right after school.
Attention all students, are you interested in playing a winter sport? Family ID is now open for registrations. In order to play a winter sport, you need an updated physical on file with the school, register on Family ID, and have an up-to-date impact test.
Impact testing will be offered every day after school or during JOSM in the library until Friday, November 22nd. The test takes about 30 minutes to complete, so plan accordingly. A sign-up sheet for testing times will be on our athletic trainer, Taylor Murray's door to her office. Be sure to get these items done before tryouts begin.
Switch.
Are you applying to college? Mr. Burke and Mrs. Hall are running college application support during JOSM A and B every day 2 and 3 and up until winter break. We're here to help with Naviance, the Common App, essays, applications not on the Common App, resumes, and anything else that you need that comes along with planning these next few steps of your life.
Sign up now under Mrs. Hall's offerings for days 2 and 3.
Switch. Happy National World Kindness Day. You never know what someone may be going through, so make sure that you spread kindness every day, not just today.
Lunch. Today's lunch is a beef talkable with ground beef, cheese, and rice, side of corn and tomato salad.
And that's all for your announcements today. And now to CJ and Josh with a segment.
Coming back to weather. My name is Colby Jones, and this is Benjamin Chase. He has won the Monomoy Scholar of the Year Award for being the most scholarly at Monomoy. You have any words?
I love school. I'm the best.
So Benjamin has actually obtained the highest GPA possible out of anyone in the country.
My GPA is a 2.4. By that standards, I am the smartest man in America. All right, I'm leading the interview now. So, I hear you're on the track team, correct? Are you excited for the upcoming season?
I believe that we can run faster than we've ever ran. Just get all the...
Three,
get all the points and
two,
win the track.
One.
Solid.
Good morning, MRHS. My name is Colby Jones, and I will be your weatherman for the upcoming second term. It looks to me like it's going to be pretty snowy up here at Lambeau Field and in Burlington. In Easter Cape Cod, we're going to have some wetness for this foreseeable future out here. Today, there will be a high of 33 and a low of 27, and it will be 29 at some point today, I guess. Tomorrow, it will be pretty much warmer with a high of 45 and a low of 41. And on Friday, we're going to have some turbulent thermometers, as the high is 52 and the low is 29. Have a good day, Monomoy. And remember, Sharks, if you get above a 90, that's worth an A on a report card.
Good. All right. Good stop on that, Ryan. Thank you.